Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we are going to react to Michael Mcintyre. I still don't know how to pronounce the second name, but yeah, we're going to react to him today. He's just the most hilarious comedian ever, so yeah, let's do this. So yeah, let's do this. And yeah, the idea of this video goes to Ashley, my amazing girlfriend. So yeah, she said, yeah, to react to one of these. Well, she introduced me to this comedian, Michael Mcintyre. But yeah, I decided to do a video reacting to it. So yeah, let's do this. Guys, before the video begins, I just want to say this is a really important thing that I have to talk to you guys about at the end of the video. So yeah, please stay tuned to after the video, please. So yeah, guys, so I can hear your thoughts down in the comments below. So yeah, guys, please stay until the end of the video. See you guys for the really important thing. So yeah, awesome. 3, 2, 1, let's begin.
Oh, I can relate to that. Yeah, literally.
Give me two balls. I still haven't quite made my decision. Which one I prefer? Is it that one or that one? I'm looking for the fluffiest of the two. I know you've paid, but wait your turn. Soon I will play the sport that you have come to witness. Okay, I've made my decision. Just some bouncing and looking now. Just bounce. Look. Even though I'm not on clay, I'm going to whack my foot. I'm whacking it. Bouncing, focus. Alright, soon. I'm gonna play the sport. Here we go. It's happening. Okay, there it is. Bang! They just serve one. Ace. That's it. Ace. That's it. So all they've done is move their own. That's it. Two. Need a towel. Exhausted. Did you see me do that with my arm once? Too much. Thank you, Liz. I'm not happy with the condition of the ball I'm using. Half an hour later, are you actually the bowler? Sorry, I got lost in the my cleaning game that I played with my friends. Here, you read it. Yes, I'm the bowler. Alright, okay. Still not happy with the condition of the ball. Now, where are you all standing? You. Have you slightly, just move slightly. Stop! I'm happy with you there, I don't know why. When was the last time the ball went to? Day two. Oh, yesterday.
Day two.
All right, I'm nearly ready to do the sport. Okay, here we go. we're just gonna rock a couple of times. Okay? If you've waited this long, you might as well just enjoy this rocking and focus in. Alright.
She's just like,
there it is, it's gonna happen.
Day five. Oh man, okay. Oh cool, this is gonna be a funny one.
It's disgusting.
Cross it. You always need to say that. It's yours.
Hair wash night. I don't know how much you're supposed to wash your children's hair, but I've got it down to about once a fortnight now because of the drama. Hair wash night, don't be pleased.
I can just still relate to this as well. Like, me being a child and doing this when I was younger. Oh my god, okay, let's do watch this one. Okay, 1:35. Advertise. Okay, this is the last one now. Over the head. Yeah, guys, basically the really important thing I mentioned at the beginning of the video is basically my incredible girlfriend Ashley and I are planning to do a travelling channel in the future. So yeah, when we're old enough and we're ready to travel, we're going to travel and make a YouTube channel. So yeah, and we're going to do all sorts of stuff in there. We're going to travel to all sorts of countries and places, do all sorts of activities. It's going to be amazing. Like, we're going to have like everything on there. It's going to be amazing. But yeah, it's going to be a vlog sort of activity channel. It's going to be all, it's going to be filled with all sorts of stuff. It's going to be pretty cool. So yeah, please let me know your thoughts down in the comments below. But yeah, I'm really hyped to do this. It's going to be epic. But yeah, it's going to be awesome. So please let me know your thoughts down below in the comments. Alright, yeah, see you in this video. It's enough laughter for one day. Alright, yeah. See you in the next one, guys. So yeah, the next Star Wars video will be out tomorrow. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Oh, I've got a headache now from laughing too much. Ooh. Oh, hello. Oh my god, I've actually got a headache. Laughed some. But yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one, which will be tomorrow, with The Phantom Apprentice, which is the name of the next episode of Clone Wars. So yeah, peace out, guys. Have a good day. We'll see you in the next one. Peace out. And stay safe.